So apparently, there is a community of speedrunners for League of Legends. Everything from tutorial to 100 CS to first kill. We're gonna attempt the 100 CS. How quickly in a Summoner's Rift game can we get 100 CS? Okay, so this dude chose Rise for his speedrun. So guys, we've got a theorycraft here. What could we try to get 100 CS as quickly as possible? The technique is 100%, you have to proxy to get 100 CS because you've got to catch as many waves in their base as possible. So this is a big mistake in my opinion. He's just standard farming, clearing. This is the dude to beat. We've got to get number 20. We've got to get 21st, so we've got to beat the time of 11 minutes and 12 seconds. I think that's doable, honestly. Okay, so this guy goes Amumu. I think Amumu was broken this patch. That's what it was. Does he flash in? He does. Dude's still learning Amumu. Busy reading his abilities. Okay, so he catches the two waves. No, he catches just the one wave. Then he collects the other wave. It's kind of weird. What is he doing? Okay, so he e-starts. Kill 100 creeps as fast as possible. You must be alone in your team, while the opposing team should consist of any number and variation of bots. Timing ends when you get your final creep. The difficulty of the bots is irrelevant. That's kind of interesting. So you can actually add bots, but that doesn't count as creeps. Why would you add bots to this? What does this guy play? There's another Amumu player. This guy? Everybody just plays Amumu. What patch was Amumu broken on? It was 11.1, 11.2, and that's like the patch that the top three are set on. So realistically, fourth is 10.24. We try Amumu, then we can try some other champs. Do you need flash? You get over the wall with flash. Teleports are definitely yes, but is he not something better that you could take that's not flash? The fleet makes sense because it gives you sustain. I don't think we're gonna heal enough, right? Take an attack speed. Do we need armor? Hello? No! Okay, we scuffed it already. Is it better to stack them up before I kill them? Because then there's more autos, more reduced E time. I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, 100% gonna die. Oh, why am I so late? Okay, well, that's scuffed already. Let me give you a hug. Don't take a turn shot, don't take a shot. Poop. I didn't buy items. Not the greatest. Run up technique was quite well, though. Pop potion, pop E. Probably just order these guys to death. Try to get into the center, pop E. Oh my gosh, take a tire shot there. Okay, so for this one, he plays more in the open away from the turrets, which makes sense. What? What's he got with the minions? Oh my, we're gonna die again. Don't take tire shots is a good start. I think I need to kite the camps more. You know, this is the issue here. What I do too much of is I just press E and attack. I should try to round them up more so I can hit them all with my E. That's really good. That's progress. I'm so low now though, that's the thing. Probably not the best that we got the second cannon. Like, that thing is shredding me. Yeah, let's try Fiddle Roll though. What's gonna be the best, like, keystone though? Like, airy maybe? Is it the bonus heals? I think it's gonna kite the camp all the way for cooldowns. Oh my. Oh my. No! This preview to be a little bit trickier than expected. Oh, got level 2 drain. That's really good. No! 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 That one was going pretty well, actually. Ow. Okay. What about corrupting potion? Oh jeez, I die here.
Subscribe!